What's up, guys? Bladed Review back. Got another little mini blade. Something else I picked up on geek.com. Not really sure what the name of this one was. I'll put a link in the description. Once again, sorry for the way the voice comes across. I don't know really what's going on. Just gotta bear with me. But this one here came in a box leather sheath. Little hook blade, fits the finger well. Not really too much to say about it, except I thought it was cool. Came for a good price. Good little slasher if you had to use it, you know. Really don't have much to say about it, except I like the size of it. How it fit. Super easy to conceal. You can put this on your person anywhere, in your wallet, on your belt, put a lanyard through it, wear it around your neck, hide it behind your belt buckle. You know, a couple really good options for it. Right, tuck it down in your shoe, use it as a little boot knife. But for self-defense weapon, I think it'd come in pretty handy. Like I said, don't got really much to say about it. Put a link in the description. Go check it out. Thanks for tuning in.